Eric, how are you feeling?
¿Cómo estás?
Bien, tú.
Feliz?
I'm happy. Why?
Why not? Okay.
Why not? Yeah, I don't know.
Manny Pacquiao is in talks to fight Crawford. What do you think of Pacquiao if it happens?
Pacquiao. I don't think so.
Legit.
I don't think so.
You don't think the fight will happen?
No.
But if it does happen?
I don't think so.
Okay. You can't pick a winner. What about
Es más, te apuesto que no pasa.
He bets you it's not going to happen.
Oh, wait, what, 100 push-ups?
100%.
100 push-ups. And if it happens, I'll be there to collect the bet. If not, okay, I'll do them on record. Fury Wilder, who do you like?
Wow. Wilder tiene mucho poder, pero se desespera. Fury es más rápido de movimiento, se mueve bien. Pero es una pelea complicada.
Fury's got a lot of power, but he gets frustrated. And Fury's, you know, he moves very well. He's a good boxer, so it's a tough fight.
Wilder's like a cobra. All he needs is to hit you once and it's over. Buenas noches.
Sí, pero no está fácil que pegue el golpe. La vez pasada, la primera caída le pegó en la cabeza y la segunda sí le pegó bien, pero porque Fury se equivocó al agacharse, pero es difícil.
And the last time, you know, the thing is, it's hard to land that one shot.
True.
You know, in the first fight, the first one, he hit him up on top of the head. The second time, it was Fury's mistake because he ducked, and that's how he got caught. You know, but it's not easy to land that shot.
Okay, Jaime Munguia is a very, very good fighter. Ring Magazine put on the cover all the future buy. They forgot him to put him on the cover. Did you see that?
No, I did not see
They put all the 22-year-old, 23-year-old stars, but they forgot Jaime Munguia. They forgot David Benavidez, too.
Who's that?
Que la revista Ring puso a todos los campeones, los que están entre 22 y 23 años, y se les olvidó poner a Munguia y a Benavidez.
No te preocupes.
Don't worry about it.
I'm not worried.
No te preocupes. Vamos a dar un... Vamos a estar arriba.
Mikey Garcia, Jesse Vargas. You sparred Mikey, you coached Jesse.
Yeah, I think so.
He did?
I think so. Mikey Garcia.
Do Mikey what?
Es un peleador más completo, un peleador que sabe más, ha tenido más guerras difíciles. Y Jesse es muy indeciso. Es completamente, a veces va, a veces no va, no sabes cuándo tiene fuerza de voluntad para hacer las cosas.
Mikey is a more complete fighter. He's been in more wars. And Jesse, he's very undecisive. You don't know when he wants to go in and fight, when he wants to retreat. And he doesn't have, he lacks that willpower to go forward. And on Twitter at Mota Jaime and on Instagram, Jimmy Boy LA.
Make sure to follow and stay tuned. We got to ask last question for Eric. What should Canelo do next? Let me ask you.
What does he do next?
Yes.
It seems like he's going to fight Billy Joe Saunders, which I think is an interesting fight just because, you know, Billy Joe, lefty, he's the European Erislandy Lara. And we know that that's the type of fighter that gives Canelo more problems than any other fighter, that type of fighter. So I think, you know, it's an interesting fight, but, you know, Canelo will probably close the gap. And as he closes the gap and gets within distance, it's night-night.
Jaime Munguia Canelo, do you like that fight?
Sí, como en 20 años más.
Yes, but like in 20 years from now.
Okay, no problem. Aaron Morales, El Terrible 100, always keeps it 100. That's why.
All it keeps it 100, yeah.
That's the one.
Thank you so much, Javi Mota, thank you. Peace, Dujibor.com, I'll be back reporting.